The most important preparation for rotator cuff surgery is to maximize flexibility of the shoulder. A stiff shoulder before surgery becomes even stiffer after surgery. We can provide you with exercises before surgery that you can do to maximize your shoulder's range of motion before surgery. It's also important to avoid strenuous lifting before surgery, as a torn rotator cuff is more susceptible to tearing off the bone more, potentially making the surgery and rehabilitation more extensive.